is the National Museum of World War II Aviation. Closed down because of the coronavirus. I thought there might be something to see out here, but it is.